गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम बैक टू अल्केमी स्कूल ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। सो स्टूडेंट, होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर गुड एंड सेफ एट होम। सो इन द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ द वीडियो वी हैड डिस्कस अबाउट योर फर्स्ट यूजेज ऑफ प्लांट, ओके, दैट इज फूड फ्रॉम प्लांट्स। वी लर्न अबाउट दैट एवरी पार्ट ऑफ अ प्लांट इज useful for us, okay? We learn about that there are some roots, leaves, stem, fruits, which your fruits and your seeds that we eat, okay? For example, carrot, turnip, radish, beetroot, all these are the example of the roots of some plant which we eat, okay? Then come to your leaves, okay? We learn about that there are some leaves like your cabbage, spinach, mint, which we eat, okay? So these are the some example, okay, of the parts of plants that we eat, okay? Now today we will come about your checkpoint number one, okay? So let's start your checkpoint number one. So here come your checkpoint number one, that is look at the pictures and write their names, okay? You have to look at these pictures and write their names. So look at your first picture. This is a yes, you are right, cauliflower. And it is your cauliflower, and it is which part of the plant? Your flower part, okay? So here it is your cauliflower. First one is your cauliflower. Next one is your, yes, next one is your, right, potato, okay? And it and potato is which part of the plant? Yes, it is a potato, and it is stem of the plant. So answer is here potato. You have to write here potato, okay? Come to next. This is a yes, radish, okay? Radish, okay? And it is the root of the plant. It is the root of the plant. Got it? Next is your, identify this picture. Yes, this is a spinach, okay? Spinach. And this is the leaf of the plant, okay? Leaves of the plant that we eat. This is a spinach, okay? So that is your checkpoint number one. Okay student, so we had completed our checkpoint number one, right? Now come to your next uses of plant, okay? You know, we depend upon the plants, okay? They give us many other things that we use every day, okay? For example where from you get your newspaper or your paper on which you write, okay? From where you get the paper? Yes, we get it from the plants, okay? So your next use is plant give us wood, okay? What the plant give us? Wood, okay? Plant give us wood, okay? We use wood to make furniture, okay? Like your sofa, your chair, your table and paper, okay? Wood also make paper on which you write. Okay, some houses are also made up of wood. If you go to an area where there is snowfall, okay, then you will find that most of houses are made up of wood there, okay? So plant give us wood, furniture and paper, okay? Now come to your next uses, that is plants give us fiber. You know, from where we get our clothes? Yes, our cotton cloths, from the plants, okay? Fibers is used to make cloths, okay? Your cotton plant give us cotton fiber. Here, there is a cotton plant, okay? From where we get the cotton fiber, and from that fiber we make cotton shirts or we make cotton cloths, okay? And there is a plant, that is your jute plant, which give us jute fiber, and that prepare the jute bag, okay?
So that is your plant. Plants give us fiber. Okay. Next is your plant give us medicines. Okay. You know we make medicines from plants like your tulsi, ginger, clove, and neem. Tulsi and ginger are used to treat cold and cough. Okay. Plant give us medicines. Okay. There are many medicinal plants around us, like your tulsi, ginger, clove, and neem. Okay. And tulsi and ginger are used to treat cold and cough. Okay. Now come to your word buddy. Okay. Furniture. Items made from the wood like tables, chairs. Okay. Items which are made from the wood are known as your furniture like your tables and chairs. Okay. So next is from where we get the rubber? Yes, plant give us the rubber. We use rubber to make tires, pipes and eraser. Okay. Look at the picture. All these rubber we get from the plants.
So students, that's all for today. So what we had done today, we had discussed about your uses of plant. We had discussed about that plant give us wood. From the wood we make furniture, we make houses, we make paper, we make your furniture. Okay. Then come to your fiber. Plant give us fibers. Okay. From the fiber, plant give us cotton fiber, your jute fiber, from which we make cotton and jute cloths. Okay. Then come to your medicines. Okay. We learn about that there are many medicinal plants. Okay. Like your tulsi, ginger, clove, and neem. Okay. And we use them to treat cold and cough. Okay. And we had discussed about that plant give us rubber, like your rubber. Okay. We get the rubber from the plant and it makes rubber which is used in making tires, pipes and eraser. Okay. So thank you and have a nice day.